Falafels are traditionally made with chickpeas, but adding the four bean mix adds to the flavour and the texture. Preheat the oven to 180 and roast the garlic whole in the cloves for 10 minutes or until soft. Set aside for the garlic yogurt. Drain the four bean mix and chickpeas and lightly mash with a fork. Finally slice the red onion, spring onions, and roughly chop the parsley and add to the bean mix along with the rest of the ingredients. Mix it all together until smooth, then mold into small round patties, approximately 16. Heat 2 tablespoons of olive oil in a fry pan, add the falafel patties and cook for approximately 3 minutes each side or until golden. While the falafels are cooking, push the garlic out of the shells and mix thoroughly with the yogurt, seasoned to taste. To serve, stack the falafels onto a plate and garnish with the salad. Finish with a squeeze of lemon and the garlic yogurt on the side.